Exceeding the posted speed limit, or driving too fast for conditions, is a significant safety issue for most communities in the United States. Of the more than 37,000 people who died nationwide in traffic crashes in 2017, 26% were speeding-related. However, the percent of fatalities related to speeding on local rural roads was higher at 30%.
Speeding is a problem in general because you travel faster, so you see less in your field of view, and it takes you longer, obviously, to stop or react.
When speeding leads to crashes in rural towns, they can be severe or fatal because it takes extra time for emergency services to arrive on scene. Researchers at the Institute of Transportation at Iowa State University partnered with the Federal Highway Administration and the Iowa Department of Transportation to look at speeding problems in 5 rural Iowa communities.
They have to, oftentimes rely on a sheriff or law enforcement that they share among multiple communities, so it's not very consistent. It's expensive. And so they have the frustration of high speeds through town, but they're oftentimes just not sure what to do about it.
The researchers implemented a variety of low-cost speed management techniques, including optical speed bars, lane narrowing, speed humps, speed tables, and dynamic speed feedback signs. However, drivers used to seeing the countermeasures can often get complacent, but that's not the case with dynamic speed feedback signs.
We did some studies and they were just as effective or almost as effective 2 years later. So clearly they're still getting people's attention.
Another countermeasure that produced good results was the speed hump. It helped drivers slow down 4 to 5 miles an hour. Researchers also recommend agencies try lane narrowing.
So lane narrowing is thought to be effective because it reduces the space a driver has to maneuver, and either through pavement markings or through some type of physical device. The idea is that a driver will feel constrained and then slow down.
By using these low-cost safety improvement suggestions, all agencies, regardless of size and resources, can develop a comprehensive and coordinated program to address speeding.